Bakugan Champions of Vestroia brings the classic franchise back to Nintendo consoles for the first time in 10 years. It's good to be back on Nintendo Switch with anime-style graphics that look just like the Bakugan Armored Alliance animation. You are a Bakugan brawler. Adventure with over 80 different Bakugan monster friends as you train, strategize, and brawl your way to the top of the Bakugan Battle League while fighting to take down the evil Parasol Corporation. Think you're the best now that you've won it all? Test your strength against other brawlers in competitive online multiplayer for a whole new level of skill and strategy. But before you can do all that, what is a Bakugan anyways? Welcome to the alien world of Bakugan. Don't worry, you're still on Earth, but ever since the Great Collision occurred 13 years ago and the Bakugan's living planet, Vestroia, merged within the Earth, life has never been the same. Bakugan are monstrous creatures with many unique species. They all have one thing in common though, they love to brawl. And you are a Bakugan brawler, a human friend of Bakugan. If you want to be a famous brawling hero and a tournament champion, everyone will need a great face to remember. You begin the game by customizing your brawler. Your style, eye color, skin color, and name are permanent, but you'll unlock tons of new clothes and hairstyles as you travel to new locales to make your brawler truly unique. There's tons to explore, and fellow brawlers waiting around every corner. So, let's Bakugan brawl! You gotta strategize before each battle to form the perfect team of three Bakugan. Only one Bakugan can be brawling at once, so if you get in a sticky situation, press the shoulder buttons to swap them out with one of the two other Bakugan in your pockets. The aspect that defines Bakugan brawls is that even though Bakugan are giant monsters, their human partners called brawlers are active members of the brawls, just like the Bakugan themselves. Brawlers begin each brawl by feeding their Bakugan energy from their home planet, Vestroia. This energy enables the Bakugan to emerge from their tiny, energy-conserving ball forms and transform into their giant, building-sized monster forms. Now, the fight is on. Brawlers race around the battlefield to power up their Bakugan using Baku cores, hexagon-shaped energy tiles that appear randomly across the battlefield. Grab them before your opponent can and feed them to your Bakugan to power them up. Then command them to use one of their four fierce special moves. Bakugan are defeated when they have no energy left and must return to their ball forms. If you manage to defeat all three of your opponent's Bakugan before they can defeat yours, you've officially won the Bakugan Brawl. You already know the basics, so now is the perfect time to go deeper into the unique, real-time combat system of Bakugan Champions of Vestroia. Let's begin by building our team. Here, you can prepare your team of three Bakugan using any that you've recruited so far. You begin each brawl with your middle member, so choose carefully. If we want to build a winning team of Bakugan, we'll need to take a closer look at the dudes we're sending into battle. You'll come across Bakugan in five different factions, each with their own unique color scheme. Bakugan who look alike but have different colors actually act completely different in battle. A Bakugan's beat power determines how hard its attacks will hit its opponents. When a Bakugan's HP drops to zero, it's officially knocked out of the battle. Defeating opposing Bakugan in battle will earn your team some Bakugan brawling experience points. The more it has, the stronger it'll get. You can teach your Bakugan special moves called Baku abilities by earning them as battle rewards, completing quests, or finding them on your adventure. Each Baku ability can only be equipped by Bakugan of the abilities faction. The top, bottom, left, and right ability slots correspond with the Nintendo Switch controller's face buttons. Pressing one of them in battle will consume your Bakugan's energy and use a Baku ability to blast away your opponent. Don't be afraid to shake up the Baku abilities you have equipped and try something totally new if you can't beat a tricky opponent. You can change your Baku abilities at any time outside of battle. Part of the fun of special moves is they have tons of wicked effects they can bring to the brawl. Darkest Bakugan can sacrifice their own health to power up their moves. Inventus Bakugan can produce bonus energy. There are lots of cool combos you can pull off with a coordinated Bakugan team. Try starting a brawl with a tanky Bakugan that can lower the opponent's stats with debuffing abilities. Then swap into a powerful attacker to score a one-hit knockout. These combos are even more satisfying to pull off when your opponent is your very own friend. Now that you know everything you need to play the game, why not challenge yourself online with brawls against Bakugan pros across the world? You can battle your friends just for fun, or you can battle random challengers from across the world to become a true champion of Vestroia. Well, it looks like I've taught you just about everything I know. Good luck in your next Bakugan Brawl.